Welcome to Research Rocks. In this video, we will learn about Zoom video filters. You connect with Zoom video conferencing, Zoom classes. So you need to learn about video filters information. So let's start as a demonstration. How many features are available on Zoom application as a video point of view or communication point of view. So let's start as a demonstration. Before start the demonstration, please subscribe our YouTube channel Research Rocks. So you need to open Zoom application on your operating system as well as your mobile smartphone devices. So simply I open this application, I start the just simply I am giving you demonstration using only my screen because of I'm just providing you detailed information how to change your video quality related information. So simply I'm currently connect with Zoom. So simply I'm connect with using Zoom calling. So I change the my video background and just I put it the simply plain image. So how to put it such kind of plain image on your video background. So simply you click here Zoom preferences, and then after here one options are available like a background and filters. So you can change as a background like this image, but this image is a typical image. You can use this one or you can add like here background image, which image I want uploaded this particular background. So how to upload this image? So simply you just add here addition options. Simply I add this video option, click here and I select one video in my background like this one, and just simply look at this. Currently I am background video is totally changed. So you can upload or you can change as a video conferencing time, you can change as a background video as well as background images using these features. That one is amazing features. Again, enter the preferences, background and filters, and you just simply select as a plain image. Here another options come here, video quality. So I connect with my FaceTime video quality. Always I select HD video quality, that's why this HD clarity comes here. I always check HD clarity because of I am receiving always HD video frame for all users. Audio clarity, which types of audio clarity, like output volume like high, low or medium. So I'm considering this lower medium for the output volume. Screen share, so you can using this options like here screen share, but using the sharing options you just click here screen share, and then comes here different blockage. So don't use as a screen share all your desktop, which portion you want share the particular meeting point of view. So you just comes here sharing options and then select your presentation share like here share screen. So currently I am sharing the screen using this particular image like this one because of I select this portion. So that's why I am sharing this particular image or particular presentation. Stop this one. Next, again go enter the preferences. Here some chat options also available. You can select the chat options, and someone are providing you related information and you want ask something in this during the presentation. So you just simply type here, hello, I want one question, like such kind of messages you are putting. And after finish his presentation or after finish his talk, he can giving you here your question answer very easily. And using the participate, you just click here and how many peoples are connected on that particular list. You are showing here all information are visible here. Reaction, you can put it reaction or hands of rise, like suppose close this one and just you can use the reaction or hands are comes here like here I want ask something question, you can wait and listen to me first because currently I am remembering one question regarding this particular point. So you can using these features. So here one options comes here recording. So right now this recording are starting like this way, and then I am stop this recording. So this recording are stop. After finish the conversation, this recording automatically store in one folder I will show you the security options are available during the video call. You can minimize your video like this way. You can mute your voice like this way. No one understand or no one recognize my voice perspective. Stop this video call. On this video call, again enter the preferences. Everything is available on the preferences. You enter the preferences and all options comes here. Like here, your profile pictures. You can change your profile pictures like this way, edit your profile picture, so you can very easily change the particular profile pictures, and many features are available here. Shortcuts option comes here. Accessibility options also available here. So you just visit on the preferences options and many just enter the preferences options. So here many features are available. You enter this one and choose which options suitable for your requirement. It's very simple, and use those features and enjoy for the particular classes communication or meeting communication. So look at this video meeting recording. I record this meeting conversation, so this recording are saved like that way. So just simply complete the 100% recording, and this recording comes here as a MP3 format as well as this meeting format this way. Look at this, such kind of video frame and such kind of audio frame are recording in this particular Zoom application. It's very amazing application. Hope you like this video. Before leaving, please subscribe our YouTube channel Research Rocks and press the bell icon. You don't miss upcoming videos. Till then, Jai Hind.